Assalamu alaikum dear students. Students, as you all know that we have completed all the chapters and now we are supposed to do the revision for the exam. So today we are starting with the revision, keeping in mind the exam point of view. Okay. So I am not going to make the revision chapter wise. I will randomly take the topics from all the chapters and we will do the revision. Let us see first of all the definitions. So dear students, if we talk about the following terms, okay, what is polymer? What is polymer, dear students? We can say that when many small units join together and form a long chain is called a polymer. Is it clear? When many small units join together and form a long chain, that long chain is known as polymer. Fine. Number two. What is the full form of CFC? What is the full form of CFC? Chlorofluorocarbons. Chlorofluorocarbons. CFC ka full form hota hai chlorofluorocarbons. Okay. Let's have the one more definition over here. Calorific value. Suppose you are having one leg of kilojoule heat is produced by 5 kg of fuel. Find its calorific value. So what you have to do? Calorific value is equal to heat produced divided by the mass. Okay, heat is 1 leg divided by 5 kg of fluids. So what are you going to do? 5 2s are 10. 5 2s are 10. So what is the answer? 20,000 kilojoule per kilogram. 20,000 kilojoule per kilogram. This is how you have to do the numericals. In numericals, you will be given with the amount of heat energy and how much fuel you are taking. Okay. So what does this mean? 20,000. It means 1 kilo fuel when you are burning, you will get 20,000. 2 kilo fuel when you are burning, you will get 40,000. 3 kilo, 16. 3 kilo, 16. 4 kilo, 80. And 5 kilo, you will be getting 1 leg. Is it clear? So, dear student, this is very important. This type of numerical will be there in your exam. Aapke exam mein aise numerical puche jayega. Okay. Let us see the few more examples.
Okay,
this is about the least hot. That zone is the least hot zone of the candle flame. So dear student, this is what you have to just make when you are going to have the question over there, that how you have to go for making the candle flame and you have to label it. So this is very important. This is what you have to do. Ganga Action Plan. Ganga Action Plan was launched in which year? It was launched in 1985. Okay. Here's an example of thermo setting plastic.
Example of explosion.
burning of sodium. Also you can write forest fire. Forest fire. So dear students, these are the examples over there which you can write down and which you can understand also. Okay, one more. Inflammable substances. Inflammable substances के example में हम क्या लिखते हैं? We can write down petrol, diesel and many more. So those are the examples of your inflammable substances. Dear sir, what are inflammable substances? Inflammable substances are the one which catches the fire very quickly, which is catching the fire very quickly. So dear student, this is all about the revision. I hope you understood the revision which we have done today, and it will be helpful for you in your examination. So please, dear students, go throughout this.